Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very, very welcome here to the beautiful Wrenbury Hall to celebrate the wedding of Tom and Emma.
It wasn't long before I realised she was the one. I asked her on a date a few times, which she either ignored or declined quite a few times. Eventually, she realised I was the man of her dreams.